started their first Pride in 2002. And at that time, it was like 7 staff people. Well, I'm going to say 5 staff people and 2 young people with a banner. And we probably were like maybe almost at the end of the parade at that time. And it was very hot.
Was really this push from the, you know, from the committee of staff and young people to say, you know, this is not just about Pride Month and like building a great float. We need to look at how we're showing up for these kids.
Anthony Rodriguez, who was a member, staff member of the door, told him how to get a float, and we got a DJ. And after that, it went uphill from there.
Kiki Balls, we had Pride Planning Committee, we had staff trainings about what we thought the trending issues were for LGBTQ in the city. There was an increase in advocacy for LGBTQ youth in the did was we brought community members, stakeholders in the community, police, business owners, people who had made up this residents in distress group, young people. We brought them together here in this building and had
as we say in Pride, I'm here, I'm queer, get used to that, I ain't going nowhere.
Woo! Woo! I'm with that.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.